My name is Mario Melendez. I am the Director of Data Management at AMN Healthcare. AMN Healthcare is the nation's leading healthcare staffing and workforce solutions company. We basically staff doctors, nurses, allied physicians, any type of healthcare professional to hospitals and facilities throughout the United States. So prior to Snowflake, we were running our data lake and cloud data warehouse originally on an HD Insight environment in Azure. We found that HD Insight was overly complicated, so we moved over to a Databricks in Azure environment. That helped us out for a little bit, but it was still a bit of a bear to manage. One of the main problems and challenges was administration and complexity of the environment, but also the cost involved with working on Azure Databricks, Data Lake, and Cloud Data Warehouse. We first looked at Snowflake because we knew that there was a need at AMN Healthcare for a semantic layer so that we could serve up data much quicker than, let's say, Hive queries on our HD Insight environment, or Spark SQL on our Databricks environment. After we migrated from InfoWorks and Databricks into Snowflake by way of Azure Data Factory, we realized some great positive improvements in our environment. The first one was the administration of the environment. It was a much simplified way for us to ingest data, orchestrate it, and transform data. By moving to Data Factory and Snowflake, we were able to increase our pipeline success rate by 99.9%. The second area where we were able to gain improvements was by cost. The cost savings was incredible. For our entire monthly costs associated with InfoWorks and Databricks, we were spending over $200,000 a month. Once we moved to Azure Data Factory and Snowflake, we were able to really get rid of that after-hour support team, improve our processing and licensing fees costs, and we dropped that down to $14,000 per month. So on an annual basis, we will be able to realize a savings of $2.2 million. On top of that, there was the performance gains. So by taking advantage of the Snowflake virtual warehouse, we were able to meet our 1 to 3 minute SLA for our processing pipelines. And we were also able to bring down the total run times by as much as 75%.